This is getting complicated. If I can keep Damien focused on that hard drive, I can find Nikki. He'll slip up. I know Damien. I have to be patient. Right now, I need Bedbug.
I read the news today. Something about a high-speed chase near Parker Square. Had all the hallmarks of Aiden Pierce.
Are you with Nikki?
Of course. We read it together and I highlighted all your signature moves. She was quite alarmed. She doesn't seem to know you like I do.
Just get her on the phone.
No, no. The IP address.
Yeah. There's something inside Rossi Fremont, some kind of small server hidden behind a locked door. And an army of gangbangers.
Now you understand why I need your help. Have you found a way in?
I'm working on it. Let me talk to Nikki.
Was that so painful?
Aiden.
Hey. We're getting close. You'll be home soon.
What's going on? This guy talks like you two are friends.
We're not friends. Not anymore. Nikki, just don't listen to his bullshit.
You afraid he'll give up your secrets?
I got no secrets.
Seriously, Aiden? You expect me to believe that? I'm your sister.
Well, shouldn't my sister be cutting me a little slack?
Really? Oh, because I'm being held by your friend and you need a little slack.
Well, it sounds worse when you say it like that.
Aw, never hurt your feelings? I forget what a sensitive boy you are.
You know me. Heart on my sleeve.
Fun's over, kids. I hope your plan's a good one. Nikki does too.
I need to pick up a dirty vehicle and get it to the drop-off point. Something tells me I'm gonna make some enemies along the way.
Thank you. It can't be far. Can't be far. Find him. Find him, damn it. Where is he? We're heading over. It's gonna hit the bastard. Time to bang him up! I'm on him. Try to ram him. Let's force him out. We're in.
time to stop this guy. I need to pick him out fast.
Not get away from me.
On the south side this morning. Sources say there was an apparent mob execution. The victim is known to police and suspected of involvement in a recent heist. He's known to have ties to the notorious crime.
I'm taking a gamble with Benmont, but I have a hunch he's my perfect target. Doesn't have much, has a lot to lose, easily intimidated, and ambitious, but lazy. All right, start with his home, tap his cell phone, just record everything he says.
Your rhymes are retired. If you really want to live, then you better call me Sai. Yeah.
Yeah, it does. It means I'm I'm a player.
What?
A bed bug can get into any lady's bed.
That's disgusting. No, I raised you better than that.
Yeah, I'm on way. I gotta go, Grandma. Love you.
Yeah, I love you too. Even though you're a damn fool.
At the bottom, the boys with the tools made you
know. Let's see what dirt I can dig up on you. If all goes well, I'll never see it coming.
Take it easy.
Good? Yeah, B, let's roll. Why's Iraq doing all this? To control a village, you go in as a friend. Tell them that everybody outside their walls is some crazy fucker wants what they got. Eyes and ears in every house. You know what they're selling and you know what they're buying. You control them. Anybody step out of line, they're gonna hand them to you. So you gonna put in a good word for me or what? I don't know, man. Why should I? I wanna be a shot caller, dude. Come on. I'll try your ass wherever you wanna go. Always on time, too, B. Never let you down, not even once, son.
True, true, but that's why I want to keep you where you are. Now, listen, though, for real. You want to move up? I ain't supposed to say nothing, but Iraq been moving weight up in Parker Square. I'll talk to
you.
He might be able to cut you in.
Damn, B, not so loud.
Damn, man, they're in trouble. Like Iraq locking everything down.
Lord, look out!
So what are we, babysitters? No, soldiers, fam. Remember when Fly and his crew disappeared? Yeah, they stepped out of line. Iraq put them down himself. I know, because I helped him bury the body.
Man, don't say that shit out loud, son. You know your fam paranoid about that shit getting back to him?
I'll say whatever I want.
What? Are you paranoid too? Only when I'm around your ass, fam.
There. That's the blackmail I'm after. Rack hears this little gem and Bedbug will be buried in a landfill.
Thanks, man. You watch yourself.
Always, Dobie.
Wasn't even banging. Shot down in front of his mom.
Got the cards?
Yeah, B.
Pin numbers too?
Yeah, they in there. What about Iraq's cut?
Don't worry about Iraq. Worry about me.
Sam? It's me. You got that dough on you?
Always. Why?
Now, this gonna cost you. But it's worth it, trust me.
Yeah, we'll see about that.
Guy who just saved your ass, and I can do a lot more if you cooperate. What are the bricks?
Look, just get me out of here, man, and I'll tell you.
All right, pay attention.
This is bullshit, man.
Move ahead. Show up in this place and deal with these guys. Foot soldiers don't mean anything to Iraq, but a weak link is no place in a gang. I've seen this happen to a few guys. They don't pull their weight and they get torn down hard. But if Bedbug can survive it, Joey's got what it takes, Iraq won't just save face, he'll embrace the kid. Show him off.
Maurice was just moaning at me. Says you got it all wrong. He's a patsy. He was set up. Wine, wine, wah, wah, wah. Hey, you mind if I drill a couple of rounds into his kneecaps?
Yeah, I mind.
You're so predictable. See if I do you a favor again.
Actually,
you need a favor.
I'm setting up an ambush. I need you to bring me some explosives. Can you do that?
I can do anything. Do I want to do it is the question. Yes. You know what? This is great. Yeah, let me round up the boys and I'll meet you there.
Blackout of 2003 was a warning. Critical city infrastructure needs to reside in a demilitarized zone. 11 people died.